Officials in Dorchester County have released the names of two men who died in a car accident near Cottageville. 31-year-old Christopher Carswell of North Charleston and 30-year-old Matthew Stillinger of Charleston were killed in the wreck early Sunday. The Highway Patrol says an SUV was headed south on 17, flipped, then landed in some water. Neither victim was wearing a seatbelt.